originally the United States Weather Bureau building, back in 1910, became the property of the university on February 16, 1948. However, Norwich continued to read the weather for the following 10 years. Today, the building houses the faculty offices of the Humanities and Social Science Divisions. The basement is also home to the psychology lab.